Another four people have been arrested in raids as police crack down on drug trafficking in Melbourne. Christy Mayer has the details. Christy, dozens of people have now been nabbed.
Good morning, Tegan. That's right. Police have now arrested more than 40 people as part of an operation to crack down on heroin trafficking, which began with raids just before Christmas. The task force has now just staged another dramatic pre-dawn raid with dozens of officers swarming homes in Noble Park in Melbourne's southeast. There they found more heroin and methamphetamine, as well as other illicit drugs, plus a fake gun and mobile phones, all of which have now been seized. Police have arrested four men found inside the home. Three of them have been charged with drug offences. Two have already been bailed to front court in May. And we do expect to see a lot more of this as this operation continues, Teagues.
More to come. Thanks, Christy.